Good morning, ministers, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this meeting of the North Atlantic Council with ISAF partners. Allow me first to pay tribute to the ISAF and Afghan forces who have been killed or injured in Afghanistan since we last met. This is an important moment for Afghanistan. Transition is on track, and it will not be derailed. Today, Afghan forces have the security lead in 7 provinces and districts. Next phase of transition will be announced soon and be just as significant. Afghan security forces are becoming more capable every day. They have faced dangers and threats head-on with courage, skill, and determination. Le mois dernier, M. Rabbani, président du Haut Conseil pour la paix et ancien président afghan, a brutalement été assassiné dans un attentat suicide. C'était un attentat contre les Afghans eux-mêmes, alors que ceux-ci commencent à prendre en main l'avenir de leur pays. À ceux qui n'ont à offrir que la mort et la destruction au peuple afghan, nous disons clairement, vous ne triompherez pas. Notre engagement en faveur de l'avenir de l'Afghanistan est ferme, comme en témoigne notre partenariat durable. Our discussion today will focus on the support we can give to Afghan authorities as transition continues. And at the NATO summit in Chicago next May, we will show how, in practical, concrete terms, we will continue to support Afghanistan beyond 2014. And with that, ladies and gentlemen of the press, I thank you for joining us.